That was a bit close, wasn't it? A bit close with your fingers there.
Yeah.
Should we see if it's still a snappy?
Well, I don't know. What's in
David
there?
David Jason.
Ah, no!
Yes!
Yes, we do! This is the actual till right now.
Is this the actual one?
This is the one.
The actual one.
Well, you've cleaned it up. It's all.
Well, we gave it a bit of a dust.
That you have. It, I hardly recognise it. How are you, old Till?
Okay, don't try and open it. Because you never know what might be inside.
No, you don't.
But if you are a good boy, you might be able to open it before the end of the programme.
Ooh, right.
Okay, the show's called Still Open All Hours.
Yeah.
How are the hours filming?
Still long, I have to tell you, yeah.
Have they got longer, or is it because you've got more lines? Because you...
Well, yeah, there's two things, both. One is I've got the lion's share now, because Ronnie used to have it, and the second thing is, of course, things never get easier and budgets get tighter.
Yeah.
So what happens in order to achieve what we wanted to achieve, which is the best quality that we could, they squeeze more and more into less and less time, if that makes sense.
Yeah.
So the pressure is on not just for me, but for everybody, because we all want to give the same quality to the show, but the money boys upstairs in the BBC are very, very tight with their wallets.
Well, from what we're hearing, you've done okay, I think.
Oh, so, so.
Very good reports.
Yeah.
And there's a couple of new characters. Just tell us very quickly who Gastric is. And Wet Eric, because Roy Clark has come up with another two classics, hasn't he?
Yeah, now, listen, if I couldn't really tell you who Gastric is, because you have to use your imagination.
Okay.
Well, yes, we did, and we were right.
You were right. Yes, so Gastric, as the name implies, has that unfortunate situation.
And that's played by Tim Healy, isn't he? Gastric,
Tim Healy. And Wet Eric is played by Johnny Vaughan.
Johnny Vegas.
Vegas, sorry.
Yeah, yeah.
Johnny Vaughan, he's not with us anymore. Johnny Vegas. And the thing I have to say is that we were such a good team that one of the most important things about doing a show like Open All Hours with the stress and the strain of doing it in such a short time, as I said, is you've got to have a good team around you. Not only do you have a good script, which we had, but we have to have a good team. And we've had one of the best teams going, and I'm sure you'll see that when it comes out.
Well, we can't wait. And it's not just one episode, it's a brand new series.
Yeah, new series.
Good.
Right then, time for another Santa letter.
Right.
David, would you be so kind as to
I certainly will. Now, let's see, who is this? Now, this was a letter that was written to Santa. My feet wouldn't reach the pedals.
Aww.
So, wait a minute, all is not lost. Because my father, being very entrepreneurial, he got some wooden blocks and put the blocks, screwed them to each side of the pedals, so I could just about cycle with the blocks. But the secret was my brother also had to share the bike, but he was taller in the leg than I was because he was older.
Ah.
So he had to take the blocks off when he wanted. So it was who's got the blocks, or are the blocks on, or are the blocks off? So
ingenious.
Ingenious.
Sharesies. We love shares.
Yes, yeah. And we've got a present for you here,
oh.
Sir David.
Oh,
it's
lovely.
All to do with your first ever television appearance. We leave it at that for now.
Oh, all right.
If you're a good boy.
Okay.
If you behave yourself.
Is it live?
No.
Maybe. But first, we asked for your letter.